excitement around this program for the fans here, at least since that.
Yeah, all-time high, I think. I'm getting tweets and stuff like that, and the fans are really excited. And yeah, that's good for us. That gives us energy, and you know, everyone has high expectations on them this year, but I don't think they realize how high the expectations are within the camp. It's a great group of guys, and I can't wait to get it started tomorrow. So.
How high are the expectations within the camp?
NCAA tournament. You have to have that mindset. We did make a good step last year, but you got to keep in mind we still only made the NIT. So, whereas a good year relatively to the year before, it's that next step that's important. Winning 20 games, stuff like that. Moving up in the Big Ten, we finished tied for seventh last year with Northwestern. Obviously, that didn't make us the tournament last year because we lost some of those games we should have won in the non-conference. So we're winning the games we should, and just keep making it, keep building and keep building the program.
How difficult is that next step? As you said, you kind of turned around a little bit last year, but that next game over that hump, how difficult is that?
Honestly, I can't tell you. I'm going along with it with everyone else. Coaches, they emphasize the defensive end. I think that's what's going to get us there. And I wouldn't say it's not necessarily tough. It's a mindset you have to have. And if we put our minds to playing defense and not giving up as many points as we did last year, I think that's what we're going to do, and that's what we want to do.